Hello everybody, I want to show you this video how you can enable the simple mode at the Huawei Mate 20 Lite. So it is a mode for elderly at first, but also for people who just start with smartphone and everything is too much here on the main screen and so on. So it is a nice opportunity to make it more simple. So let's go in the settings form. It's this symbol here. Then let us scroll down until the last point, system. And here we have the point simple mode. So let us enter, and here we can apply for the simple mode, and as you can see, we will have much bigger buttons now. So on the first page, as you can see, we have everything we need, the dialer, messages, camera, contacts, gallery, music, and so on. And on the second page, we have other stuff. You can also change it. Let us go on music and hold it, and now we have the opportunity to remove some of these existing buttons. May let us remove music from the home page with the X here, and we can now go on the plus to add maybe one person of the contacts, which one is also nice if you have a person, maybe your son or something like this, you call often. And also you can add, of course, some apps, maybe like WhatsApp. So let us go on WhatsApp here, tap it, and now we have WhatsApp on our main page. And if you have installed everything here, let's do something here as well, let's take photos, then go just on done, and now it is ready. Then all the apps you have on the phone, you don't have on these cards here, you have, will find on the point, others. And here you have all the apps you have on your phone as well. And yeah, if you want to stop that mode, that simple mode, and you want to go to the regular mode again, just go on the settings, then go on more settings, scroll down on the last point on system, and go on the point simple mode. And now you can have here the opportunity to exit this mode, tap on exit, and we go back to the regular mode. And yeah, if you feel more fit for, go to that mode. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope I could help you with it, and yeah, maybe if you want, you can leave me a nice comment or give me thumbs up. It's very helpful for my videos. Thank you so much for, and yeah, I've created also some other videos if you're interested in, or may just subscribe me. Would be a pleasure to see you again, and maybe until next time. Ciao.